Good morning, Bonnie and Brad Detective Agency.
Good morning, Brad.
Hi, Bonnie. Don't work too hard. Take care.
Listen, Brad, we've got a lot of things to...
Hold on. I know what you're going to say. Whether boss or not, you know I'm leaving tomorrow. I told you. It's break time, and you promised. All right?
Well now, Brad, we still got tons of work to do. A man named Tedder is trying to control the market in prostitution. Our client needs information immediately.
I don't care what the client needs, but I know I need a damn vacation.
Oh, calm down, Brad. Let's compromise, all right?
Nope. See ya, honey. Bonnie, if that's you again, just forget it.
Brad, it's Pam.
Oh, that's fine. Well, Pam, sorry, I gotta go. I don't want to miss my flight.
Please listen. I'm in danger. A man named Decker is gonna kill me. Tell Bonnie, please tell Bonnie that...
Pam, take it easy. Calm down. Why is Decker after you? Anyway, where are you now?
I'm at a Jordan Ferry, in a phone booth. Please help!
Pam? Are you okay? Pam! Jesus!
Clean?
Yes, boss.
Yes, boss.
Come in.
Boss, the girl's finished.
What?
Boss, the girl's finished.
Is it clean?
Not quite, boss. A problem.
What?
She posted the evidence.
You fool! To whom?
Here's the number she tried to call.
Bonnie and Brad Detective Agency? Shit! It's Brad again! Listen, if that son of a bitch has got the evidence, then we'll have a real problem.
Let me take care of him, boss.
You better. Otherwise, it's gonna be your ass.
Hello? Hold on. It's Tiger.
Yeah?
Good news. Ringo hit the jackpot down at the modeling school. The instructor is falling head over heels for him.
Good for him. But listen, one of your chicks broke loose and spread information about our organization. The information has probably reached a detective called Brad. To avoid any trouble, tell your men to keep the street quiet.
Yes, boss. I understand.
Fine. Listen. No matter what, I don't like problems. So get that damned evidence back. Understood?
Yes, boss.
Yes, boss.
I mentioned a man named Decker before the line was cut. Probably Decker killed her. She said he was after her before she died.
Decker, that sounds familiar.
I'll check it out. Anyway, he's gonna pay. I mean, really pay.
Now, you better be careful, Brad. You keep in touch, all right?
Sure, I will.
one and two and one and two and three more, two more, one more, three more, two more, one more. Come on. Stretch, stretch, stretch. Out, out. Three, two.
Dear Bonnie, your suspicions are right. The modeling school is the recruiting center for prostitution. It's run by Ringo's girlfriend, and Tiger is the middleman for Tedder's organization. Here are the negatives of the evidence in this envelope.
What can I do for you?
You know damn well what I want. Cut the crap. I want the evidence.
You want this? Well, fuck you.
Fuck you, asshole.
You're all a bunch of filthy scums. This detective is a pain in the neck. And you can't even deal with him. Now Decker's dead. And the evidence is still in his hand. I want that evidence. And I want it back now. Understood?
Yes, boss.
Yes, boss.
Wait. When it's done, kill him.
Got it, boss.
Susie, put me through to Tiger. Tiger, that bitch Bonnie is trying to get information from Ringo's girlfriend to get at you. So watch out.
What about Brad, the bitch's partner?
Don't worry. I've already taken care of him. You handle Bonnie. Okay?
Sure, no problem.
Good. Keep in touch.
Excuse me. What time is it, sir?
Anything from me?
Something must be wrong in Tiger's gang. Now they take any chick in town. Before, they only took the best. Now their stock is short. Whenever I call, they send me the same old faces.
Got it?
Yeah, thanks.
My pleasure.
Boss wants the evidence back.
Forget it.
You're really a bigger problem than I thought.
He's just lucky, boss.
Forget about luck. Just kill him.
For sure this time.
All right, go.
Yes, boss.
Hello, Model Center.
Bonnie?
I can get her. She's asleep now.
No, I'll just leave a message. Tell her that Judy's been found dead at the Hotel Phoenix. The reporters and cops are all there. Got it?
Bonnie, get up! Get up now! Get up! Get up!
What is it?
Miss Chan was murdered last night.
Really?
A man just called. He said that Judy was... killed.
Let's go.
Thank you.
Rob's dead? Damn it! Brad, you bastard!
You know you're finished.
No, you're gonna die with the evidence.
All right, fight to the death then.
Prepare to die, bastard. Thank you.